health and joy. My father homeward came one night to give me a toy. Oh, wonder to behold it was, with many colors bright. And the moment I set eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went zip when it moved, and bop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. The first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise, 'cause right on the bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one and then the other, then I twisted its lid. And when I set it down again, here is what it did. It went zip when it moved, and pop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, it first marched left and then marched right, then marched under a chair. And when I looked where it had gone, it
wasn't even there.
I started to cry, then my daddy laughed, 'cause he knew that I would find. When I turned around, my marvelous toy was chugging, 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 chugging. When it zipped, when it moved, and pop, when it stopped, whirr, when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. The years have gone by too quickly, it seems. I have my own little boy, and yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head, and he gave us we loved me. Neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me. It still goes zip when it moves, and bop when it stops, whirr when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.